Ukraine began 2 days of missile tests on Thursday, avoiding Crimea, which could have provoked a confrontation with Russia. Kyiv insists the tests of medium-range surface-to-air missiles in a region bordering the territory annexed by Moscow conform to international law. Russia initially put its forces on alert and threatened to destroy the missiles before accepting that the launch operations had moved further away.